Okay, Abuela is making a dessert for my family. And that's what I'm doing. Come on, chocolate, come through. Done. Y'all like it? When you raise the bulls, eating a dessert like outside. That's good. Abuela's Cafe. I know you happy over there, man.
I know you got me one for later.
Yes. Okay. I was thinking it was that chocolate you had in that refrigerator. I saw that. That wasn't it. What y'all tasting?
Tastes good.
It's a pie.
Mm-hmm. And what on
the ice cream and ice cool cream. Whip. Mm-hmm. And chocolate. All right, then.
All right.
Get into it now. That's good. Mm-hmm. I don't eat sweets, but I'm eating this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. All I hear is, mm-hmm.
He already spoiled. That's how I know how to make desserts now, because of him. Mm-hmm. I get creative with him because he loves it.
He made, because of him, I started a Pinterest food thing with desserts on it. The mini desserts I done made that man there. So. Good.
Nothing wrong with that.
Yep. That's what he enjoyed.
Yeah.
Glad y'all like Umbrella's Cafe. Now y'all go ahead and hashtag Umbrella's Cafe now. Make it come to life. Well, I know my dessert good. All I hear is the spoon hitting against the plate. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap.